simplify, square root of 7 minus 2 square root 10 is equal square root of 7. We write it 5 plus 2. And here, minus 2 square root 10. We write 5 times 2. And it's equal square root of here 5. We write square root 5 square and minus 2 times here. We write square root 5 times square root 2. And plus here 2 equals square root 2 square. So it verifies our formulas a square minus 2ab plus b square. So we get equal square root of square root 5 minus square root 2 all square, and we simplify square root with square, we get equal square root 5 minus square root 2 is our answer.